directions by point and clicking where you want to go, but also the thickness of your line. If you do a very wide line, you can hold obviously a large area of against defence, but if you really want to punch into a city, you make a very broad, very narrow and thick line with a lot of depth, and it's very hard to beat. Okay, so I've continued that approach of now encircled their empire. But I can still get quite a lot more income, and I'm going to need it. As soon as you start adding troops, it gets expensive. So they're attacking the city, and it's a reasonable force, but by garrisoning a few people and clicking the city, you can direct their fire. First, I've done it at that supply wagon, and now at their leader. As soon as that happens, they'll face attrition damage, and that should kill that attack off. I could spend a lot of my time and effort trying to fight it, but one of the keys to the game is to focus on the fights you should be.